tell you that I believe with all my heart that our first priority must be world peace, and that use of force is always and only a last resort when everything else has failed, and then only with regard to our national security.